Our bodies contain a code, like a recipe or a blueprint for making us who we are. And this code is called DNA. So, what is DNA? DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid, and it looks like this, a shape called a double helix. DNA's famous and beautiful double helix structure was first described in the 1950s by James Watson and Francis Crick, which was made possible by the work of Rosalind Franklin and Morris Wilkins. DNA is tiny but very long, like a thin string. It can only be seen with incredibly powerful microscopes. And in almost every one of the trillions of cells that make up your body, there is an entire copy of your DNA. If you stretched out one strand of your DNA, it would be 2 meters long. That's a lot to pack into a tiny cell. To compare the scale to something big we can see, this is the same as squashing 24 miles of thin thread into a tennis ball. If you look at the long, thin molecule closely, you would see it is made up of 4 different building blocks, repeating in various orders. This is what makes our DNA a code, and this code tells our bodies how to grow, repair, and change. The DNA code is made up of chunks called genes. Lots of things we can see are affected by your genes, including how tall you are and the color of your eyes, hair, and skin. Everybody's DNA is a little bit different. Your DNA is totally unique to you, unless you're an identical twin. Animals and plants all have their own DNA too. Just like us, DNA works inside them to help them grow and thrive. DNA has existed inside living creatures for billions of years, carrying the code that makes them. Scientists are working hard to decode DNA to figure out exactly how it tells our bodies to grow, repair, and change. Even though the structure of DNA was discovered over 70 years ago, we are still uncovering lots about how this amazing string of code makes us who we are.